I had to uninstall like your campaign modes and then the other stuff, like all the spec ops mode. You can uninstall it and you can uninstall it without deleting the game. So I'm gonna show you how to do this. First, you just gotta press options, you know, go game installs, and then you can just click one of these, and then you obviously see it says uninstalling, so you can just confirm it if you want to. But I got a extended storage, so I ain't gotta delete mine. But if you wanna delete yours, that's how you do it.